This is Haji Mirzaman, and this is the camera he built 55 years ago. He is the last man to still use it to take photos in Afghanistan. His photography survived Taliban rule in the 1990s when taking photos of any living creature was forbidden. This wooden box is both a camera and a darkroom where a black and white photo can be produced within minutes. The art of box cameras will soon disappear. In his little shop, he developed my image and gave me a souvenir that I will cherish for a lifetime.
I really look Afghan.
Yeah, you gotta do.